Gains the blue line. Big drive! To Giroux. Turned aside. Guards the point well, doesn't he? Oh, what a pad save! Gotta clear it. Strong wrist shot. Pitching this one to Voracek. And they've got it again. And that one's sent back out.
Toronto's defensive play has been flawless here as of late. Those are good plays just to get it out of the zone.
Slid to Simmons. Propelled. Great glove save. Lifted back out so they can get to the bench. Up player change for the Maple Leafs. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
One of their best players, it doesn't matter how many chances that they've had against him, he's kept them in the lead because his play has been exceptional.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Moving it to Greening. Puck is thrown to Couturier. A shot.
Oh, a save.
Pitching it to Van Riemsdyk.
1 minute left.
It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle. Missed the net.
You score right there. That puts them away.
Trying to go to Shen. The Flyers control the play along the boards. He gains the zone. Pointed
to Gostisbehere.
Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Sent out, and he'll make him chase it. And icing is called on the play, setting up the most critical faceoff of the night.
Guys, they're relying on their goaltender here to hold their lead. They're lucky he's been so sharp.
And they've won that draw. Possession seized by Reed. Big drive. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. The Flyers go for broke. Their goalie is pulled. Directing that one to Reed. Passing one off now to Voracek. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Light. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Let's a shot fly. Outstanding point-blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Face-off win and a shot. Good solid defensive play there.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is, because this team is really executing effectively on their game.